Start the technique by taking the nunchaku in your right hand, like this, and put it on your arm. Now, try to strike downwards so it comes under the same arm that you have the nunchaku in, like this. Now, try to let go of it so it goes to the air and try to catch it with the same hand, so it stays in the right hand all the time. To gain speed and make a more dynamic movement, you can also do it like this. So when you catch it, you swing it in the figure eight movement and incorporate the throw.